Plus, thank God, there's rings up here.
Hey!
Oh, yeah, I was going up. Is that? It's fastest thing alive. It's fastest thing alive. Oh my God, the fucking slowing thing. Okay, I'm dead.
Aww. Oh, I know. I don't know why I do that. I don't know why I do that. I don't know why I fucking do that. Oh, wow, you're right here.
I know. I was right here.
And
that kills me?
Oh my God. Jesus.
That guy's a bitch.
It gave you the Sonic 1 death animation. I don't know.
What is Sonic 1 death?
No, when he gets crushed, doesn't he do like this classic death animation? I think. In this game. Could be wrong.
No, he doesn't. Are you kidding me?
I thought he like goes to the bottom of the screen with like, oh no, I'm a dead.
No, now that kills me. He doesn't go to the bottom of the screen, he just falls off. Huh. Or he just stays on the thing. Like, the one time he stays on the thing, so.
Never mind, I must be thinking of a different game.
Spam it. Spam. Spam. Spam.
Nice.
Yeah! Got out, Sammy. Can really move, Sammy. He's
got an attitude.
Sammy, he's the coolest thing alive. Cool. B?
Oh, shit, that's rare as fuck. What does B do?
I don't even know what direction that fucking thing had to kill me. Sammy. Oh, it just brings you down. That's stupid. Oh, that's just trick you. Oh my God, that's just a trick you, Ryan. Corner, I can like really move. You need to press B there. A up there, that's that was obvious.
So each button sends you in a different direction.
Yeah. It's like, sometimes they try to trick you. B.
Oh God.
B. X. We got it.
Nice.
The ones that actually fuck me up though is the ones you need to double like. Boom. Good. Boom. Really cool.
Boom, good. Boom, great. Boom, awesome. Boom, outstanding. Boom, amazing.
Oh my God.
Oh, fuck.
I was about to press restart. Thank
God. That would have sucked.
I would have like probably killed myself. Not really, but I probably would have thought about it.
Sammy way.
Maybe not have done it. And like probably eventually have done it. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Ah. Progress.
That kind of helped. Oh, but that does not help. That was stupid. That was stupid. It wouldn't let me move. It would not let me move. It wouldn't even let me move to the side.
Do it all without getting hit.
Please don't be AAA. Oh, I can't hope it's AAA. It's the random ones. X. A. A. E.
Oh.
Who cares?
Why do I still do that?
Please don't do that ever.
Sorry.
Ever again.
Sorry.
Ever again.
Sorry.
Next time you do it, I'm gonna be like, fuck, I'm gonna rape you.
Okay, fine. That'll actually compel me not to do it.
Really?
No.
Just kidding. There, I did that on purpose. I shouldn't have done that on purpose.
Throw lives away just because you have them.
What a lie, dude.
No, I said don't throw lives away just because you have them.
Oh, you're right. I'm probably gonna need them. Oh my God! That one was stupid. The final one was stupid.
Ab. I like when they spell words.
Yeah. Axe. A. A. B. Oh my God, thank God.
This shit.
The one that fucked me up last.
Without like, getting hit once. Fuck.
That one was helpful.
Oh.
That was immediate.
That was funny. It's gonna be a double. Oh. Triple! Oh triple!
Oh,
what was the point of that then?
No. Who knows?
Got a medal.
Oh, cool. This is back. That was kind of funny. I'm not gonna lie. That would have helped if I got it, but it didn't fuck me up. It wasn't like.
I bet later they're gonna make you do a triple over a bottomless pit crawler.
Yeah, probably. Hey, I don't want that. Okay, that was dumb.
Okay. Well, at least we got a respawning one up going here.
Oh my god, you didn't press YBY.
What's up there? Is there like a cooldown?
I can guarantee you it'll just like make me win. No! Thank god I had that, right?
Yeah, gotta get that spawning one up.
A. X. Oh my god!
Nice. Nasty.
I like, it made me survive just because of that. A, of course. Random ones are two. You just need to remember the pattern.
One. Like, which one goes up? A goes up, X goes right, B goes down.
Well, I'm still alive, so I'm fine. This. Oh, glitch, I'm falling through the wall. Not wall. If I can get a mini jump, I can actually survive. Sweet, see? Okay, now that was done.
That was weird.
See? Some of them are just bitches.
Bitches and glitches. Bitchin' and stitches. Hitchin'. Hitchin' and...
I wasn't that big. That one, I am on for this somehow.
Hitchin' and stitchin'. It's bitchin'.
So is your mitchin'. I don't know, that doesn't have to make sense to me. I just like do random shit. You know that, Ryan.
Yes, I know. I'm aware. Wee.
This is the one that, like, A, of course. Oh, sweet.
Yeah, go away. That'd be awesome.
That would've been so fucking bad. A. B. Sweet. Oh my god, okay, I died. That was cool, though. It was a really fucking long one, and I just pressed X for B. Oh my god, I didn't get the extra Y. E, B, Y, Y, B. Wow. I can't believe I didn't do that.
Just take it slower. Go like beep, beep, beep.
Oh my god! Press RB instead, dude. They're fucking you up. Plus, at least it's, when you have a lot of life, it's not too bad. Feeling good. Okay. Right, it is. So I'm taking this one slow. I have no rings now, so if I die, oh, ring. No!
Ring-ay.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. That's a choice move. You can either go one way or the other. If not, you probably just need to jump down, which will actually piss me off.
Yeah. Yes.
Sweet, so you didn't need to go.
Can suck my balls.
Sweet. Try to find a way to get some. Oh god, it's actually in here.
Wonder if we're getting close.
Not.
Yeah.
So where the fuck do I go? I wouldn't do that to you. They wouldn't just leave you. Oh, duh. It's a lifting door. And now lasers come behind me as soon as I get it.
No turning back!
Oh, what the fuck do I go? This is dumb. It doesn't show you any candles, so you don't know what the hell. Oh, wow, just a room, never mind. I'm subconscious. Not subconscious. What do you call it? Tried to be more aware than I should be. Paranoid. That's what I meant, sorry. I just surprised I didn't know what the name was.
Welcome to the Eggman Coliseum.
Hey. Why? Wow.
An epic showdown is going to take place.
This is the Eggman Coliseum? Our awesome show.
Maybe this is a computer room.
Hey Ryan, I need to turn my acoustic guitar down a half step.
once. You can go. I fly by hours now, baby. Speed I drive.
Shut up. You fucking
move. Is that the reason, though?
No, that's not the reason. Oh. These other songs.
Mainly for that one, because you know how to play it.
No, actually, I know this other song. I know how to play it. I just decided to play it. I'm just that.
True that. No! Don't say that, Ryan. Ugh.
I don't mind when you say true that.
I don't like saying it.
Why?
It sounds retarded.
You sound retarded.
Oh man, 200% Tigger.
300% Tigger! You should place that M word with Tigger. Tigger this, Tigger that, Tigger please. You know, watch one black guy comment on us and like, he's gonna be like, dude, I'm suing y'all. Yeah, but personally, I think it's a joke. Like, they get to call us crackers.
But they don't.
They do.
When?
They do act you all the time. You know what I hate too? When white people think they're gangsters and they say nigga nigga all the time. I
hate that.
Like, yeah, you with the little hood, blah blah blah. I'm so gangster and stuff like that. I hate it. It just pisses me off. It's like, shut the fuck up before I slap or punch you.
Shoot you, man.
Shoot. Like, if like actually a gangster actually saw a white guy doing it, they'd be like, probably shoot them.
Probably.
Except for Eminem, he's an exception. They don't really care about Eminem because, you know, he's actually a good rapper. Not personally.
A lot of enemies, man. Maybe the end of the level's gonna be here.
I doubt it.
I doubt it too.
No! I need something. Oh my god, I need some help. I need some help.
Unleashed. Wait, you don't have.
Yeah! Go for the guy shooting at me. Oh, I seen another one in this shooting. Yeah, the fucking shooters.
Need some final egg music. Well.
I don't want to die. Oh fuck, I don't have Unleashed.
Where the fuck is Unleashed? Is that,
oh wow, I just need to destroy this door. Use this. Oh yeah, I remember it now, they just keep coming. Yeah, you can't actually. I thought you were stuck.
XP, man.
Once I realized that, it was kind of funny. Why am I typing like we're post-commenting? Because we're not at all. Doesn't it sound like I was...
I know, sometimes.
At times, though, because... We're post-commenting. I'm just kidding.
Fuck post-commenting.
Yeah, right?
Live commentating is why it's an LP.
I understand you, bro. Bro, how is it? Here. It does. Oh, this is to kill him, I think.
Really? Without dying completely. That guy just jizzed. Take your final jizz and then die.
Final jizz is the last act.
Final jizz. That's gonna be the last level of the fight we're gonna have. Final jizz.
No. Thank god I jumped. Yes. Oh no. Oh, that wasn't pausing? Okay, I'm dead now. Literally. Probably will die soon if I don't do that. Okay, good, good, good. I hate these type of places. Please go. Okay. Yay. Man, Now, no, see, if you get, like, hit like that once, you can't make it. Like, it's a perfect pattern where you can't. Now, if I get this 10 over there, I'll be fine. Yay. It wasn't killing me. It wasn't enough to kill me, though.
I hate this. This is bitchy.
Oh my god! Thank god, there was a checkpoint there, right?
Yep.
I had no clue they're actually falling out, so okay, wait until they go back in.
Fucking long level, man! I still prefer this level because it's not the type of level where, like, you just keep doing this one part over and over again and dying. Like, yeah. Like Adabat Act 2. Fuck that. This is like you're actually making progress constantly.
Oh, cool. Oh, they wouldn't let me grab onto that. No, you can't hold it when you're jumping at the same time. You need to double jump, Ryan.
No, like the beat on you, just like that.
No, I'm not doing that. I can't hold it when I'm jumping. Like, I can't because it doesn't work. Because they're two separate buttons, Ryan. Impossible. You can't hold them both down with one thumb. It's like, I'm not good at this.
Well, I mean, like, never mind. I don't want to expect you to yell at me.
Because it makes no sense.
I'm gonna say something insightful. No.
It's all fine, man. I think...
Right after you jump, press it and just leave your finger on it. And then you'll just steer yourself into the ground.
I normally do, Ryan. But this guy punched me and made me die.
That guy's a bitch. Bad enemy placement.
It's not bad. I mean, he just punched me at the right time.
Right there.
Yeah, I'm supposed to grab onto him.
Her.
It's not bad. I mean, listen, that's perfect.
Grab onto enemies
doing that. Yeah. Sega's genius. So smart. I can guarantee you, though, if I time it perfectly. Oh my god, he hits me after I make it past him. He does this spinny thing and hits me. That's dumb. Oh my god, they went away right after I... And I hit my head in the microphone. Because these things, right when I go, they run, they disappear. Yeah, like that. See that? And this is how you really do it. Teach me move, man. Teach me how to doggy, teach me how to doggy. Teach me how to doggy, teach me.
No.
Yes, teach me how to doggy, man. I need to know. Talent show. Oh my god. I was trying to hit the thing and it wouldn't let me know. Now that's stupid. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god, that didn't grab me.
Oh, shortcut.
It's not a shortcut. I'm just gonna die now because there's no way to go.
Jeez, what if we lose our lives?
We're not going to, Ryan. Stop. Stop, like, being, like,
I just
lose your lives. Just calm down.
Okay.
You have no right to be all like, oh.
Why not? It's my LP, too.
Are you playing?
No.
Your LP, but also, but, like...
Our LP.
You have, like, you shouldn't just go, like, oh, no, like that. That's a little too dramatic.
I'm very dramatic.
People sound dumb. Kind of. I'm not gonna lie, it does make you sound kind of dumb. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Thank God.
Yeah.
These little things, these are stupid. Oh my God.
Because there's no invincibility frames here as the Werehog. You get hit and then you can just get hit. You can't actually pass through it like a normal game.
I know what you mean.
A normal Sonic game. You get hit by something, you can pass right through it with your invincibility frame. Ooh, fuck, God, what the hell?
Please, oh my god. Let's go faster, faster, faster. Oh my god, please. It was just that?
Okay.
Okay, that's not it. Apparently, and please be going right here. I'm not gonna fight useless battles, that's one thing.
gonna rape you.
No coming in here, guys. That's not cool. It's my room. You guys stay out.
Right.
Those fucking guys just stay back.
No, they just keep, yeah. Yeah.
Dash through if I can. Oh, wait. Just because I'm awesome, I'm going to go in here and grab it. Oh, my God. Okay. Thank God I have full unleashed. I need it. Okay, this isn't as bad as it was. Okay, what the fuck? Mini boss? Okay, thank God I have what do you call it. Okay, this is gonna be harder than it should be.
What?
Okay, I'm just gonna aim this bitch. He's almost dead anyway. Again, right? Isn't that crazy?
Yep.
Okay, I can guarantee you I didn't even need to kill him. Oh yeah, I did. Cool beans. Please don't be another mini boss. There probably is.
Probably, yeah. I can see that. Maybe two of them at once?
Probably. I can see that too. Oh, yep, you're right. How, great guess, man.
Oh, so scary. Now you're going to die.
That. Having them, but when they both do that, he's almost dead, though. Thank God. First one's almost dead, but they seem to make him, like, a little bit easier.
Ooh, fucking shockwaves.
I would actually probably kill someone. It's a double shock. Yeah, the other first one died.
Just a typical boss fight. With a full health pack.
Why? Oh yeah, did you know like three?
Probably. I don't know. I would just kill him without stupid shit. Jump!
I tried to. Don't tell him to jump! That's
Whoa.
Why I jumped at the wrong All right. time.
Take it easy, Sam. You get angry at the stupidest things.
Okay, but that's when I jump at the wrong time when you tell me to jump.
You don't have to listen to me.
I listen. You're part of the LP, so I need to listen.
Thank you. But don't get angry at me.
I hate, like, when he's about to jump, it's still like he comes, like, it knocks you away. So when he actually does a shockwave, see, like that. So when it does a shockwave, you get hit again. It's the dumbest thing ever.
He always times his attacks, so he hits you away and then shocks.
No, when he jumps, it automatically hits you away, dude.
You know what I mean? I don't know.
It's not timing.
Blind.
It's a fucking boss fight. It's a mini boss. I doubt he would ever do. Oh my, see now, it's an auto hit. You're gonna get hit. You can't dodge that. Once he hits you because he's jumping, it's stupid. I'm gonna get hit and bam, I can't do anything else. See, that just about kills me. It fucks me up so bad. It's the dumbest fucking double thing. Like, they just double fuck you so bad. Double fuck? I'm mocking. I'm sorry, when I make up weird words when I'm pissed. Guy's dead.
The witch is
dead. Oh my God.
What the hell?
That was longer, right?
Yeah.
Nah.
No.
It's up here. Yeah, what's the point of that stuff?
Okay. See you later, guys.
Hey.
I prayed this guy a lot.
Strength, actually. Oh, over 20, so I kind of upgraded this guy. Yeah.
Now what? Now we stop video here or where or anywhere?
There's a cutscene.
I'm sure there is.
Hurricane combo.
So I'm gonna say my goodbyes.
Yeah.
So, if you want to get your member of Sonic Unleashed, leave your comments below. If you like this part or any other parts, click the like button. If you want to stay up to date on videos and support the channel, click the subscribe button above. Thank you. See you next time.
The final Chaos Emerald, back at last. Normal. Dark Gaia will go back to being sealed within the core, and my work will be done.
That's great, Chip.
Yup. Thank you, Sonic. It's all thanks to you. Yeah!
Sonic has restored the last of the Chaos Emeralds. Things should settle down around here before long.
That's right! Satellite footage confirms that the last piece is moving back into place!
That's wonderful! I'll await your safe return then. You can give me a full report over a plate of luscious cucumber sandwiches.
I'll be happy to fill you in, Professor.
Even you won't last long against this one!